Hello, welcome to Tech Meditation. I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to use Google Word Search game to learn new words using Google. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. So head over to Google and type Google Words Coach Game. So when you type Google Word Coach Game in Google, you could see Word Coach Game being displayed on the Google search with the tag Learn New Words. And it shows a question with two options. So tap on the answer for that question. And if you're not aware of the answer, you can just click on the skip. And it shows the correct answer and it goes forward to the next question. So whenever you press on the correct answer, it shows a green color. And whenever you press on the wrong option, it shows whether that is wrong or not. And it shows what is correct. And it also shows not only the words, but also the image based on what is what. And once done, it shows a score and you can even look after your questions, like which question you answered wrong, which question you answered right, and what are the questions you skipped, and many more. And it even shows how that word came and you can learn more about that individual word. And once done, you can click on the next one and you can keep answering those questions. So this is the best way to use Google Word Coach game to learn new words every day. I hope you find this video useful. If you find this video useful, please like and share the video. And if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video. See you soon.